Hey guys, and we are back with the Solus project. Right, in the last episode we ended up in this rather funky and kind of scary cave. We found a few nice little trinkets along the way. We got extra health and some more things to make us more tolerable to like cold and heat and stuff like that. I've forgotten the wrong attributes. That's the word I'm looking for. But yeah, we're going to continue on. And hopefully in the way we're supposed to be going. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Hey, how's my water going? 1.96 litres, that's fine. These things don't hurt, so I'm pleased about that. Anything up here? No. Oh, this is always a fucking good sign. Okay, so we have eggs. Not only do we have eggs that have hatched. Shit. I don't like this anymore. I don't want to be here. No, I'm going to run. Run. Where am I actually going now? And we're just going to have I been here? I can't tell if I've been here or not. Not entirely sure, but there seems to be another way through there. Wait. Thinking about it. Oh, I know where I am. Yeah. I have been through here. Right. Alright, so let's backtrack a bit. Go back over here. This is the way we need to be going. Where are we now? And whoop. So we're getting... Stop making scary noises. Not a fan of all the scary noises that I'm hearing. That kind of growl. And the fact that there are freaking eggs everywhere. No. No, this is not a happy place. This is not a happy place at all. What do we have here? Click. What is that? Light crystal. Emits light. Okay. Is it better than this? No. But it's just as good as a glow stick, so we are going to be using it. I'll stick with my torch for the time being though, because that seems to be a lot more useful to me. I might as well have a drink. Plug. Alright. Hey, oh, what have we got here? We are on a roll at the moment. Right, what's this? Click. Oh, saves progress. Okay, so we've saved our progress again. Oh dear, where are we now? Whoa, what? Oh, cross a pool of tidal water and continue your investigation. Okay. Now, don't do that. Stop it. No. No.
Objective reminder. Locate materials.
Can be lit. Can read light torches. Oh. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Right. Lit oil torch. Cool. How do I light it? Oh. Oh, that. Like that! Yeah! Worship tabulate. 4 artifacts. 1 relic of aqua. 1 relic of night. 1 relic of athleticism. 1 relic of nourishment. And 2 relics of life. Okay, I don't know what that does. I want to stay out of the water as much as I can. Apparently I've got to go in there. How far have we got to go? 1,000. Really? I've got all that way to go. Right. So we're putting this away, and we're going to use our light crystal. Huh? And we are swimming. Swim, swim, swim. It's probably going to tell me that I'm dying of whatever. Whoa, the... Is it me or is the tide going down? It does definitely seems to be going down the further I go. Okay. That's fine. Have we made it? Have we made it? Wait, we have made it all the way through. And we have... Oh, okay. Yep, and that survived. Ha! I must have amazing pockets. Wait. It's still going down. Does that mean the tide... Tide's going out?
Warning. Operator, cold and wet. Temperature dropping.
35.7 degrees, that's pretty much normal. At least I'm sure it is. Okay. Right. Let us wander through. Oh, I'm tempted to go down here because it's going down now. There may be another way through. Well, not another way through, but it could be something awesome down here. In fact, it's made no bloody difference, so we're going to go back this way. I thought there might have been like a secret area or something. But it would turn out I was incorrect. Right. And we can continue over here.
Warning. Operator, cold and wet. Temperature dropping.
Sweating, minus 35%. Well, I'm not that cold and wet if I'm sweating. Okay. And click. Whoa, I'm stuck in the scenery. No, I'm not stuck in the scenery anymore. What is this? Nutritious. Wow, that gives you a lot. This is money. What's this? So this is all food. Oh, this is like this. Start and grow a campfire to warm yourself. Okay. No. Not what I meant to do. No. Oh, crap. Never mind. I've got it. So if I put that... Oop. No. I want to pick you up. No. Pick you up. Roots. Put you there. No. I need to drop it. Oh my god. There, that's in there. Sweet. Right, now I can get... I'll get that out again. Oop. I need that. And do I need anything else? Is there anything else I can pick up in here?
Starvation imminent.
Oh, shit. Right, so we'll have this.
Inventory full.
Oh, you bloody would be, wouldn't you? Alright, tell you what. Get rid of this. Stick this over here with the other. Then we'll quickly go over here and get that. Strange food. I don't care. Imminent starvation. Right, I've sorted that. I hear running water, so yeah, we can fend off the drinking thing, and 1, 2, 3, so we got plenty of everything. Right, I might as well just burn everything. Burn absolutely everything. Down you go, boys. Down you go. Right. Okay, so we're doing quite well. I might as well have one of these because they're quite nice. Set that up. Can I get two? No. Right, what do we have here? And... da-da-da! Oh, I see. I've just worked it out. That other one I found in the couple of episodes ago, I think it was the first episode, I think that would have opened that way. Oh, I am such a knob. Can't believe it took me that long to work it out. On the other hand, though, I had no idea. Wait, is this the way I came? No, it's not. I came through that way. So where does this go? That, my friends, is that looks suspiciously like where I did come from. But I'm sure I came through that bit. Oh god, I don't know. Right, this is the other way I wanted to go, was it? Don't know. Oh, a couple of rocks. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna get wet feet. Oh, but we have a shoe. We have a boot. Relic of athleticism. Cool. So we've got another relic. Sorted. So we do that, and we do that, and we do that, and we do that. And we go all the way back to where we started. We go through those bars that have just opened up. Right, where are we? Oh, rocks. Great. Yeah, might as well. Hi. 1 litre. Through the bars. Right, and downwards we go. Where are we? So everything is looking good. And we have what appears to be another save point. So we'll light these. Click. Whoop. Click. So, save there. Sort of weird handle. Will that open that, do you wonder? Don't know. Hey! Right. Bear in mind, I have no idea if that did anything at all. Yep, it's opened those. Okay. Also made everything sound a lot more spooky for a moment. Left or right? Left. Oh, good. We have what appears to be what is left of a wall. I have to wonder if going right might have been a prospect as well. Hey, what do we have here? Relic of Night. Resistance to hypothermia plus 1%. Excellent. Right. Call me crazy, but this does seem... What is that? Don't know, we have... What? Mechanism requires a doll. Okay. We have a doll. I have to wonder about the other... The other route now. You think the other route brought me here? I have no idea. I'm... I'm kind of lost. I've gone off the beaten track a little bit. And... Oh, no. Wait. Yes. Right. We're not lost anymore. Yeah, this just takes me to the same place. Though there are... other routes I can take. I could, if I wished, wander along here. Because there's this one here. Anything? Yes! And we have max health 25. Sweet! It pays to explore. Definitely pays to explore. Every time I pick something up, those weird noises just kind of go a little bit mental and I get a little bit freaked out. See? You reckon there's something down here? Am I just going around in a circle now? Yeah, I've just come back to where I got that from, so not bothered about there. Right, so let's get back over here. And wait, whoa. No, it's down here we want to go. Let's head the proper way now. Don't think there's anything else. Yeah, this is a bit with the doll and that. So we need to put... What? Severe sleep shortage? What are you talking about, pal? Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm gonna dehydrate. Tell you what. You. In there. That opens that. Let's do that. Alright, where are we? I reckon it's... Yeah, I reckon we can go to sleep next to this. So, B. Start sleeping. 5 hours. 5 hours sleep. Let's see how that does us. Beep beep. We are good. Okay. How'd we get on? 4.8 hours. Quality. Good. Yay! Right, so you can't beat a nice bit of sleep quality. Right, let's let's carry on down here. Cave of the Illuminated 3! Shit, these fuckers again! No, bugger off! Leave me be, you spiky git. Oh my god, you spiky gits! There were a lot of them, and... No! Fuck it off! Leave me be! I don't like you! You big... spiky things. Okay. There seems to be something over there. Definitely something over there. And... click. Woo! Boom. Oh my god, there's a... Operator wet. Okay. And...
Inventory full.
What is it? Light crystal! Except it goes the other way. What can I get rid of? I really want that light crystal. Tell you what, I'll use the food can. I'll eat the food. And then I don't have to worry about this. Now you can go there. I can nick that. No, I don't want to use that like that yet. Right, so all I need to do now is find a bit of food. Not a bit of food, a bit of water. A nice fresh water supply. That would be very useful right about now. Although there's water everywhere, I'm not going to be able to find it. Is this leading me anywhere? That would be no. I don't think.
Ah! Shit, you little spiky bastards! Ah! Scared the shit out of me!
As you might have guessed. Oh, I'm such a coward. I just don't want eaten by those things. They remind me so much of the critters. I think that's why I'm a little bit terrified of them.
Reminder, your survival is of paramount importance to the continued existence of mankind.
Okay, right, well I think I've just about exhausted everywhere here. Right, up here, we've got to go through the pit of the damned. I don't want to go through the pit of the damned. It's got spiky things in it, and they... Ah, the fucking bastard! What's this? Is that another one?
Inventory full.
Yeah. I've got two of them. Right, that's it. Oh my god, it got me twice. Twice! Cross the pool of tidal water and continue your investigation. Oh joy! I'm gonna go down here. Okay. How do I do it? How do I do it? If I fall down there, I'm not going to be happy. Oh, we're doing quite well. Sweet, right, down. Now this is looking a little bit like a crazy temple. God. Passage of the Travelers. I've got to get down there somehow. It's like I'm being led. There seems to be what appear to be coins of some sort. And flowers. This is pretty damn fascinating, I must say. Oh. Don't know what I just did. Something.
Inventory full.
Ooh. Okay. And nothing in there. This feels a bit like grave robbing. What is this? Crafting. Eat alien food. Restore pack. Health 25. Okay, I just made a health pack. I'm also going to get this one here. And no, I'm not. Right, so basically that is the same as that. Ish. Right. Don't make noises like that. That looks like a trap.
Dehydration imminent.
Oh my god. This guy just completely all the time. Light. That's the way. bum 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 bum. We're going further and further down, deeper into this labyrinthian thing. Okay, Adasum. Okay. What do we have here? Okay. Okay. This is getting pretty different. What? I have no idea what the hell is going on. And I can't. What is that? I don't know. Right, so we've come all the way down here and we have found nothing yet. Okay. Let's go back up. Can I do anything with these? Oh! Yeah, I can burn myself with them. I knew there were traps! I didn't... Well, I kind of had a feeling there were traps, but I didn't really take any notice of it. Okay, so... Adasum. Oh, there we go. Right, so we've been that way. Can't go that way. Go down here, there's a save point. Definitely gonna use the save point. Hi. Boom. Traps. Okay, and... Oop, uh-oh. Was that music? Well, it was music, but... I have no idea. Shortage of sleep. Well, you can wait. It's probably not a good idea to stay in a room full of... things. Ah, what here? Ah, we can actually go down there now. Milestone 104. Passage of the Travelers. Is this the way I actually came in? Oh, bloody... You know, sod you. You know what? Yeah. You heard me. Sod you. Yeah, go away. You can go down here. I want to see what's down here. Ah, more traps. You're not going to get me this time. Not falling for that again. There's something down there. That looks worrying. Ooh. Okay. That was interesting. And then we go down here. There's another switch. And down here we have... a very weak wall. And I really want to go through there. I wonder if I can... Is there anything I can unleash on the wall? Can I stick my... I'm gonna try it. I doubt it'll work. No. Ah. No. Yeah. Right. That isn't working. That don't work. Okay, so it doesn't look like we can get through there yet, but I definitely have to remember to come there. Right, so I think possibly if I wander down here, I'm going to try one more thing before I go out. Because I have a feeling... Shut up, you spiky little git. Wait. Yeah. Oh, piss off. Yeah, there we go. Another route. Shortage of sleep. Certainly is. But we can do the shortage thing a little bit longer. Strange. This one's out a little bit further. Bum. Right, nothing I can do there. Right, out of here. Let's get out. Forward, Vector. Shush. Stop it with all your weird noises. Right. Explore the lower section. Oh, come on.
Dehydration imminent.
Oh, I can't be dehydrated again. Oh, maybe I can. And consume. Right, I think that's it. I think that is all I'm going to do now. I'm going to sleep for a number of hours. 7, 8. And that is going to be the end of this part. Yeah, things are definitely starting to pick up a little bit. Finding a lot more ruins. Haven't met any of the locals yet, but there's definitely a lot of evidence for them. But anyway, yeah. We're going to delve down into the lower part of these ruins in the next episode. But until then, thank you very much for watching. And I shall see you in the next one. But until then, take care.